back again. So today my outfit, right, it's actually because a customer messaged me after she bought this top. She wasn't very sure how to match it well, she's not sure about the color, she feels auntie in this color. I have no idea why I feel auntie in it, but this turquoise is the bomb, man. You see, it's very beautiful. Look at the scalloping, the colors that goes with it. It comes in white as well, but white is, well, we sell a lot of white, but white is a little bit common. And I think that when you clash colors together, you tend to give it a more younger vibe, you know, like, and you're less predictable in some sense. So you can see that this top, actually the fit is very good. Whenever I wear something with the longer sleeve, I tend to go a little bit sexy on the bottom. So I picked up this Bridget Batik skirt, which really contours my body very well. If I can have more hips to fill it out, I think it would be even nicer, because I don't have much. The tie going on is that's where I'm slim. That's really about the only place I'm slim. So yeah, but you can see that this whole vibe is very nice, very ethnic, very sexy Peranakan feel with a contemporary touch. So with this blouse, I tend to go a little bit more fitted below, because it's a bit longer. I find that it goes with straight things better, like long pants with this fully straight or fully tapered, it looks better. So I'm matching it with this rigid batik skirt because it is tapered in, it has this sexy vibe. I really love the way it, you know, it slits and, you know, show a little bit of leg without revealing too much. Okay, so even for like certain work or whatsoever, I would totally wear this and, you know, bring a breath of fresh air to the office as well. Okay, but you don't only need to wear this, you can even pair it with like shorter pants. So this is like antique sports. I don't know, I've got this like maybe 5-6 years ago. You can see, even with a grunge feel, it's very street. You can also play with it. So I also want to emphasize with this kind of white neckline, it's nice to play with necklaces because this gives you a lot of possibilities. So I'm wearing it with a shorter shell choker now with batik. But you can totally see that you can also play with a longer necklace like this. Also looks very nice together with the top. So you can make it go casual or make it look like you're going for a more formal event, because you can see this neckline is actually very, very nice to, it gives it off the sexy vibe without you having to adjust your shoulder line all the time. So yeah, so I hope you found something in this series to learn about, and realize that, hey, this kind of basics is really very, very good to have in the wardrobe. Have fun!